If you want to become successful in life, young man, he said, number one, you got to change your mindset. He said, you don't get in life what you want, you get in life what you are. Number two, practice OQP, only quality people. You earn within $2,000 to $3,000 of your closest friends. Third thing he said, develop your communication skills, because once you open your mouth, you tell the world who you are.